got the tool set up just right now.